everyone, this is Tanya Singh, aka O Delicious Cuttack. Why O Delicious Cuttack? Because I own this food page, which is dedicated to my hometown Cuttack and also to Odisha. Let me introduce myself a little bit. I am 21 years old. I am a chai addict. I'm an advertising and PR student. And I love promoting street vendors and local businesses and anything that is related to Odisha's culture. I have always been a foodie. I love exploring new food ventures. Back then, I used to upload stories on my personal profile and people used to DM me asking me about the details and so. And that is where I gave a thought, like, what if I do it on a bigger platform? 3 years back, I started this page named O Delicious Cuttack. Anonymously, I kept my identity a secret. I think one of the most important things is keeping the mindset of I know it all away, and the second thing is storytelling, and the third and the most important thing is being genuine and consistent while posting. Keeping aside the fact of, you know, using proper hashtags and uploading on so and so time and constantly uploading, having a time schedule is everything. You know, we all know, and here is a little secret I'm going to share with you guys. I think one of the most important thing to, you know, increase engagement on your post is storytelling. Yeah, storytelling as in talking about facts, talking about how you relate to this place, how this place is part of, you know, important part of your childhood, what made you, you know, try out at this place. Such stories make your audience to relate with you, connect with you. This is how you increase your engagement on your post. For now, the workshops I would be conducting is specially made for, you know, people with local, homemade, small-scale businesses. This would be a learning session for them. There is where they are going to learn how they can grow more on social media, and if any business is doubtful if social media is ever going to boost their business, they can attend it too. I will be teaching you guys how to, you know, create brand awareness, presence and a lot more things, and this would be a very fun session. I would be giving you relatable facts and how you can grow more. So do subscribe to my workshop, guys. We are going to have fun and your business is going to level up.